Now from the United States, Kayla DiCello, performing the routine that gave her the all-around title. And there's a joyous celebration as her competition comes to an end. She has